Welcome back. A day after the ghastly Mumbai blasts, most metros have come under a security blanket. In fact, security has been stepped up, here in Chennai, even at key locations. The bomb detection and disposal squad is screening the Chennai Central Railway Station, a zone that sees massive numbers flow in and out of it by the hour. Sniffer dogs have also been pressed into service, anti-sabotage checks underway, while the local police are conducting vehicle checks as well. In fact, the entire city's police force has been mobilized for this. Moving to news from Mumbai itself, in the investigations into the serial blasts at the three locations that left 17 dead and 131 injured, preliminary investigations into the blast have confirmed that it was a coordinated terror strike, and sophisticated explosive devices made of ammonium nitrate and TNT as explosives were used in the blast. Preliminary investigations also have revealed that cell phones were used as timers and alarms were used as triggers. We also know now that wires that have been found on the dead body has also been under the probe. Teams of National Investigating Agency and NSG are assisting the Mumbai Police and Maharashtra ATS in the probe, but the MHA has said that there are no specific leads so far on who really is behind these attacks. A day after the Mumbai blasts, Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh along with Congress President Sonia Gandhi have visited the terror-hit city. On arriving at Mumbai, Dr. Singh said that he cannot really find words to condemn the barbaric acts of terror that resulted in this senseless killing and injuring of innocent people in Mumbai. He also said that he understood the shock and outrage of the people of Mumbai and shared the pain and anguish as well as anger. But he has for the moment announced an ex gratia payment of 2 lakh rupees to the next of kin of those killed and 1 lakh rupees to those injured from the Prime Minister's National Relief Fund. Meanwhile, Mumbai is sealed and the 4 metros have been put on high alert. Home Minister P. Chidambaram is in Mumbai and has made repeated requests that there should be no speculation as to who really is behind the blasts, and has assured that his ministry will give out regular updates and those should be followed. He also said that terror had returned to Mumbai city after 31 months and there was no prior intelligence inputs on the attacks. However, this should not be seen as an intelligence failure. But the BJP, meanwhile, hit back, calling it a policy failure of the UPA government.
The blast in Dadar was one of low intensity, but the 2 blasts at Opera House and Zaveri Bazaar were of medium to high intensity. It appears that ammonium nitrate was used with a timer mechanism. The fact that the 3 blasts took place within minutes of each other. The fact that the 3 blasts took place within minutes of each other, separated by perhaps about 8 to 10 minutes, shows that it was a coordinated terror attack.
This repeated attack on Bombay should be viewed essentially as a policy failure. It's not an intelligence failure.
But on the morning after it was struck by terror, Mumbai returned to work, warning that it does not want any accolades or tributes to its unbreakable spirit. Across the city, angry residents said they expect nothing now from those appointed to protect them. Meanwhile, the nation said it was with them.
Anger, frustration and a sickening sense of deja vu. That's how Mumbai is responding on the day after the blast struck Mumbai. आपसे जानना चाहेंगे कि बहुत बार मुंबई टेरर का सामना कर चुकी है. Are people really fed up? Are you numb? Are you indifferent? What are the thoughts in your mind?
Every time government gets a guarantee that yeah, terrorists हम आपको बचाएंगे, हम आपको बचाएंगे. Every time they take a tax and they say that yeah, हम आपको आपकी पूरी सिक्योरिटी देंगे and everything. But they are just a promise, nothing else. So people should come forward and do something to this government, because every time, they just at the time of the election, they come, yeah, hum achhe achhe karenge, ye karenge. Finally, while coming at work, they are nothing at it. So we should see to it and we should come forward, be as a single union and come forward and do something for it.
Kya aapke man mein bhi aisa, inki tarah hi gussa hai?
Wohi hai, madam. निर्दोष आदमी मारे जाते हैं और गवर्नमेंट कोई ध्यान देती नहीं है। सारे आदमी कल वो परेशानी में इधर उधर अफरा तफरी मच गई और हर बार बोलते हैं ये होगा ये होगा वो होगा, कुछ भी ध्यान नहीं हो रहा है। सारी पब्लिक इधर उधर भग रही थी, परेशान हो रही थी, कितने आदमी निर्दोष आदमी मारे जाते हैं।
Often people talk about Mumbai being able to bounce back. Are you tired of hearing that phrase?
See, people have not have any option other than that. After a single incident, people has to come back because it's their day-to-day life. But it's the government which is just sitting like that, doing nothing. Actually, the system should be changed. The system should be like, you know, if there's a terrorist, if a person is found a terrorist, he should not be put into jail or waiting for a long time. So directly should be, I mean, the game, the file should be closed.
When we come back after a sabbatical, guess who's back for some more glamour on the silver screen? Find out. But